What is going on, you beautiful people? As you can see, we are on more COD, and this was one of my favourite things to do, score streak practice. Now, with this being a new COD, obviously the score streaks, some of them were brand new, some of them were very, very similar to previous, but now you can get to practice them, which is great. And obviously if you get a certain score, you do get a certain achievement, which gives you XP boost and gives you another boost for social interaction. Now, as you can see, they're all open. You've got Monotoffs, you've got the spy camera, you've got all sorts of goodness on there. So I'll let all these play out and you can see exactly what each of them do. And yes, I do get a little bit lost at the start because I think, what the freak, you can only have one petrol bomb. How long was that? What did you all think of that, ladies and gentlemen? I told you, it is a lot of fun playing with the score streaks, and I would highly recommend it. Now, as you can see, there's people dropping the supply drops, having a bit of sort of contract, getting rid of some, and pick some new ones up. Also, we're going to go into a game of S&D on core, and hopefully, we'll see what aspires to be. Now, I ain't going to speak through this one, I'll let you watch it just for yourself. So I might see you at the end of the film. See you in a bit. Woo! There you having it there, ladies and gentlemen. People still jumping around as if it's goddamn Black Ops 3. But as you can see, we were a team of trash pandas. And we were absolutely terrible. But like I said, this was my first go on SMD. So I hope you enjoyed. We'll see you soon. Much love. Don't forget, click all the links down below. Enter the giveaways. See you soon.